Jesus.
Father, in the name of Jesus.
In the mighty name of Jesus. Our Lord and our God, we thank you tonight. We appreciate you and we give you glory. Thank you, Father, for this 20th day of August. Let your name be glorified in the name of Jesus. Thank you for bringing us here. Thank you, Father, for as many souls that can hear us. Thank you, Father, for the works of salvation you do on this land. Because upon this land there shall be deliverance. Thank you, because you will manifest your power and your glory. So you be out of place now in the name of Jesus. Lord, tonight I pray. Powers of the enemy in this land, we command them to bow in the name of Jesus. Every power that cage the life of
people
in bondage. Agbara ti o je ke te siwaju.
Power that did not allow your destiny to
move forward. Agbara to da aye re duro.
Power that stagnate your life.
To ori ami yen se nibi to wa.
If you can say amen where you are.
Lori aye re agbara yen ko toku lori.
Over your life and command the power to die.
Gbogbo eyin emi agbegbe.
Every territorial force.
Agbara ta wa ninu oruko Jesu ti a ri.
Power that we cannot find in the name of Jesus.
Gbogbo agbara osu ati aje.
Power of wizards and wizards.
E teri ba ni oruko Jesu.
Now tonight in the name of Jesus, I call the blood of Jesus begin to flow upon this
car. In this
environment, begin to flow.
The
love of God begin to flow.
Bring
soul hearing my voice. Every bandage, everything
you find in your life,
I command the chain to break now.
Know
that the battle of life has tied
you down.
Know that the battle in your family has tied
you down.
I was saying to you, I pray for you. Wherever you are, we can say amen. I command the battle to catch fire. Know that you are experiencing stagnation. You have done all kinds of business. There is no progress. Agree to your life tonight. I agree with authority to your life. Power that say you will never rise. Power that say your glory will not rise
above.
As you say, amen, I command the power to catch fire. I pray. Every man and woman. Every man, every daddy, every
baba.
Who says you are going to cry over your children? Who says that we send your cups to your parents? I command the earth to open and swallow such people. I pray for a woman hearing me. So that there is hand that joined together against your heart. Every hand that joined together to stagnate your destiny. I command the hand to scatter by fire. Somebody is hearing me tonight. Your child always forcing. To tell you this is the time. If that child is sick today, within 1 week he will be okay.
Sick again.
And the child will fall sick again. I decree as
of
every arrow of sickness. If you can say
amen,
I command that arrow to come in the fire. Somebody in the marketplace, there is an arrow of death is eating your body. You see that you are very weak sometimes. You see that you are weak sometimes. I decree by the word of God in your life, arrow of sickness in your life, arrow of death in your body. As soon as the year of
power to
the stranger shall be afraid. They will run out of their hidden places. I decree you that they have hide the arrow in your body.
you that you are carrying arrows.
Someone is hearing me.
Hey, you want me?
You arrow of insanity.
Of I see me.
Arrow of insanity.
Of I see we makuri
of I see we what
arrow. You know there is arrow of insanity in your brain.
Sometimes
you look what is happening to me.
Yeah, one major sorry.
Leave. Put your two hands on your head.
No sorrow.
Wherever you are, I decree with authority.
No for I see we know it.
Every arrow of insanity.
Come
out.
Oh yeah,
come out.
Oh yeah, come
out. Come out. Receive your deliverance tonight. Receive your deliverance tonight. Receive your deliverance tonight. I decree to your life wherever you are today. You will not die this year.
That mama
said to me, you will not bury your children.
Power
that I want you to be carried about.
From one hospital to the other.
That delay was
supposed
to be well. Command that power to catch fire. Glory be to God in the
eyes.
Glory be to God in the
eyes.
Thank you, Father. Wherever you are, say, Lord, thank you.
This has taken place tonight.
Yes,
Lord, I thank you.
That's why you was the Lord. Say, Lord, I thank you.
We
want to hear the word of God.
If your Lord worship by me, so
the Spirit of God is still talking to me.
And he come by me, I shall
hear. Somebody is hearing me tonight.
I saw that
there is a perforated hand.
There are holes in your hand.
Oh, in your hand. Your hand is perforated. The moment you collect something,
I got a control.
There is a power that take it away.
Oh, that be apparent.
It looks like a basket.
You want to see
your hand, your life look like a basket. Put your two hands up above your head. Raise your two hands. Power that is not allowed good thing to say in my
hand.
You will pray that prayer for yourself. You must prosper in this life. You must enlarge. You must be big. Lift up your two hands above your head to the Lord. Everybody lift up your
hands.
Everyone is about to open for somebody. We are in wonders. This year is going to end. Power wasting your year.
This
power is wasting my year. You that
you
are listening to me tonight.
You are
supposed to move forward than this.
Look
at your head. It is one power that started
from this.
The Bible says, I will restore back unto
her. I want to let you see
the year that the locusts have eaten.
The enemy knows how to waste his years.
Come up with you, you are here.
A lady of 45 years.
A man of over 50
years.
Are you ready to say?
Oh,
Opa,
the spirit of enough is here, you are going to tell the Lord, wicked powers, wicked powers, wasting my years, wicked powers, wasting my years, it has come to pass, fall down and die, open up your pregnant children.
Yes.
After this prayer of tonight,
let me address.
As the Lord liveth,
you are in bed.
As the spirit is alive,
be as in bed.
Heaven shall open.
To clap your hands.
Your heaven is set to open.
Oh, let it shake.
Oh, it better be on.